Hey, church, family, friends, hope you're having a great week so far. And this week, what I want to start off talking about is just Advent again and joy. And so here's how we get to where we're going this week is joy. But the way we get there is we start off with hope, right? And so a couple of weeks ago, we talked about the hope that we have in Christ during Christmas. And when we think about hope, great need sets the backdrop for hope. And so in the times of great need or difficulty, darkness, we have hope in Christ because we know God's promises. We know that God is with us. And so we start off Advent with hope. We hope for Christ. And then last week we did love. And so if you play this out, what happens is we hope in Christ because we know that God loves us. We know God's love for us. And we know some important things about God's love. One is that God's love is dependent on God, not dependent on us. And so because of that, we have great hope in Christ in the midst of darkness. The other side of that, right, the other side of this love is joy. And so for the third week of Advent, we want to talk about just the joy that we have in God and just to take a moment to rejoice in Christ. And what I really want you to think about today is just, you know, if you know God's love and so you have hope in darkness, how does that hope plus love, how does it foster joy in your life, and how does it help you rejoice in Christ?